Cooler air continuing to come in on a west and northwesterly breeze, which has been gusting over 20 miles an hour. The clouds continuing to decrease through the remainder of the afternoon, but still blending some fair weather clouds in at times. Temperatures by the evening commute will be in the 40s up north, while we'll be in the 50s elsewhere. And then with partly cloudy conditions tonight, later tonight, as the winds start to lighten up a little bit, temperatures will drop back into the 20s up north. Another hard freeze for the north country, while for central and southern areas, the places that haven't seen that patchy frost yet, the potential is there later tonight, especially away from area beaches. You'll notice as we go forward, though, 50s tomorrow with sunshine, and then back into the 60s to lower 70s. With a good deal of sunshine around on Wednesday. This will be the beginnings of a warming trend after another chilly start Wednesday morning. All the other days look to be with temperatures going anywhere from the 60s to lower range of the 70s, and a lot of sunshine expected even into next weekend.